From this video you will learn how to cook chocolate cream Renversee. Use 1 quart of milk, 7 eggs, half a pint of sugar, 1 ounce of chocolate, half a teaspoonful of salt. Put the milk on the fire in the double boiler. Shave the chocolate, and put it in a small pan with 3 tablespoonfuls of the sugar and 1 of boiling water. Stir over a hot fire until smooth and glossy, then stir into the hot milk, and take the milk from the fire to cool. Put 3 tablespoonfuls of sugar into a charlotte mold that will hold a little more than a quart, and place on the stove. When the sugar melts and begins to smoke, move the mold round and round, to coat it with the burnt sugar, then place on the table. Beat together the remainder of the sugar, the eggs, and the salt. Add the cold milk and chocolate to the mixture, and after straining into the charlotte mold, place in a deep pan, with enough tepid water to come nearly to the top of the mold. Bake in a moderate oven until firm in the center. Test the cream by running a knife through the center. If firm and smooth, it is done. It will take 40 or 45 minutes to cook. When icy-cold, turn on a flat dish. Serve with whipped cream that has been flavored with sugar and vanilla. Happy cooking and bon appetit! Please subscribe for more videos and thank you for watching.